time online, repairs moisture and heals with smooth skin, 100% raw organic African black soap, unrefined, unscented, and chemical free. £1. Yeah, so my sister gave me this because, yeah, for acne, so, I mean, I really don't have my acne scars and stuff. Every once in a while, it's all a little bumpy and there, you say. But other than that, it's pretty good. Trying this out, it's ingredients 100% raw organic African black soap, includes shea butter, cocoa pods, and coconut oil. This organic skin cleanser is a superb moisturizer that contains a high level of vitamin A and E and iron. May you enjoy this energizing gift from nature to restore energy back into your skin. No animal has been tested to make this product. This is eco-friendly recycling packaging. Okay, so this product she spent on Amazon.com for $9. I was kind of like, what the fuck? It's like, girl, who gonna buy a bar of soap for her $90? But anyway, I will be trying this out. It's 100% raw organic African black soap. It's designed to cleanse, hydrate, and calm problem skin. Helps to balance oily skin for clearer complexion. Use daily, accept no imitation. Natural degreaser reduces inflammation and skin irritations, alleviates razor bumps. Ooh, I knew that. Helps prevent and remove acne, helps heal problem skin, fade skin discoloration, effective exfoliant, deep cleansing action. I could use some of that. Trust me, I could use some of that. I need that. I'm gonna be it until it runs out. This is how it looks. This is how the bar looks. I'm gonna use all of this until this runs out. Like, I'm gonna be my whole flipping body with this and see how this works. We'll tell. Come back with a review on this. So, yeah. That's bad. Anyway, it's my little thing. Oh, my face is dirty. Trust me, I'm sweaty. Face dirty. So I'm gonna start by. I think I'm gonna wash my face. Yeah, I'm gonna wash my face with this. Yeah. I don't have spin brushes, so I'm using regular white towel, clean white towel, wash it yesterday. I don't have glass of water, I can stain my towel anyway. So, I'm gonna let that in the spin brush. So that's where it works. Last time I was talking about the spin brush, I break up my skin like crazy. Put my braids in the back. Sorry, I don't look close down below, so if y'all want to lift that up. Now that I'm in my panties. Okay. Scrub good. I just woke up and said I washed my face in the morning and it looks like this. Start warming iron for work. Try a little bit of product. Scrubbing good. Get this. Don't forget this. Okay. You like I down bed?
Huh? What?
Okay, so on my face. Well, I use the hot water. I don't know if I like to be in hot water. Even if it's hot, I still want to be in hot water. So. Now I'm going to wash this. Lavatoothbrush.
It's a ratchet video. Betty of blues.
I'm gonna look cute.
If we didn't do lightning, I wasn't expecting to do this video. So, let's go. I think basically, let me see my panty. My children, my booty, booty, booty.
So, yeah. First day one in this journey. So, yes. Ooh, girl, do I it. Day one in this journey, let's see if this shit works. Like, seriously, let's see if this shit works. Day one, peace out. See ya again next video. And I got plenty more videos to come. Like, they've been busy. I apologize. I've been busy doing a lot of stuff, getting a lot of stuff done. But better on my future. So, yeah. So, I'll be back. It may not be videos like every week, but it may be videos every so often. But I will do my best, try my best to do video every week again. So, crusty. Y'all like my braids? Like, I gotta put some hair down, do some baby hair on these braids. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. These old, just like 2 weeks old. 2 weeks old. And long. Can't show you the way to the bottom because I can't go away to the bottom because
I can't get on panties.
Anyway, peace out. Bye. I love y'all. Bye, cupcakes.